Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll be taking a look at Call of Duty Vanguard, and specifically some of the stuff that has happened after the November 10th patch, which they did fix a lot of stuff going on in the game, but every once in a while, those bugs create little tinier bugs. And specifically, what we're going to talk about is your operator ranks being reset. And I was like, oh crap, because I went and looked at it, and I'm trying to get the barbarian unit all together so they get that really cool looking black outfit. And I had two or three of them almost completely ranked up. And then I looked down at it. I'm like, holy crap. So I figured, hey, just reset the game, completely shut the game down, start it back up. And it didn't fix it. And I was like, oh, crap. So I'm like, that's pretty good grind to get the operators up. But luckily, Sledgehammer Games, which is the devs over the game, went ahead and put a tweet out to a response of someone asking about it. And they said it is just a small UI bug. So it's very simple to fix this. Go ahead and just play one match, start to finish with that character. And as soon as you do, it'll start ranking back up after you finish that match, as you can see right here. So it'll completely fix it and it'll be back to new. I know this isn't a big fix, but it's one, if you already ranked that character up, you're probably not gonna think to go right back and do a match, and you're gonna probably be freaking out like I did because it wasn't even taking the challenge like it was done. It was only saying 1 out of 3 when it should have been 2 out of 3, or almost 2 out of 3 is what I'm saying. So anyway, just wanted to share that with you guys because it's a very easy fix to fix. And it's just a UI bug, nothing big deal with it at all. But go ahead and just play one match and go ahead and do that. So when you rank up your units, you can get that, rare skin for it. So anyway, guys, if you want to stay up to date with Call of Duty Vanguard or any other games on this channel, go ahead and just hit the sub button, the bell notification. And as always, guys, I'll catch you next time in the next video.